It was September of 1992 when I received a letter from my mother asking me to visit her at our hometown. In the letter, she told me that she wanted to see me and also mentioned that she wanted to talk to me about my father. That made me curious because my father had died before I was born and mother rarely talked about him. I decided to travel at night to avoid traffic. After 3 hours of driving, I reached the country road and I was getting pretty tired. It was dark outside and I still had a long way to go.
thank God you heard me. They locked me in. Please, help me get out.
What happened? Where's the key?
They took the key with them. As they were leaving, I heard one of them say to the other, "In vino veritas." I hope that makes sense to you.
Who locked you in, and why?
Just hurry, and I'll explain everything to you later. They could come back any moment now.